styles of options. There are two kinds of options that you can have, and they are known as European option and the American option. Now, what is the difference between the American options and the European option? See, the difference is the exercise. A European option can be exercised only on a given date, on a date which is pre-decided, whereas an American option can be exercised at any point in time before the expiry date, which is part of the contract. So this is the difference between the European options and the American option. European option can be exercised only on the expiry. American option can be exercised anytime before the expiry. Now, a question that should come to your mind is, what are the types of options that we have in this country? In India, we have European options. So all the options that we have on NSE and BSE, there are European options. That means an option that you buy is going to be settled only on the maturity date of that option, unlike the American options, which can be settled anytime before the expiry. So these are the two types of, again friends, remember, is pe bhi sawal aa sakta hai ki European option will mean can be exercised anytime before maturity, can be exercised after 6 months, need to be exercised within 15 days, or will be exercised only on the maturity date. And I'm sure you would be able to answer it very correctly. Similarly, there can be a question on American option also in the similar fashion. Friends, let us understand a call option with the help of an example. And what I would like is to you to read this example that you see on your screen, and also please give me the answer as to what you will do as buyer of the option, and what will be your loss as a seller of the option. Read it and give me your answer.